Do not judge people by where they live. Sometimes, there is more love in that tiny home than in a mansion.